I'm not really concerned with ripping my bicep off because I don't completely extend my arm. You're not gonna catch me doing preacher curls and completely straightening out my arm like that at the bottom. Don't even like thinking about it.